I bet where you're from, women practically throw themselves at your feet.
Why'd you say that?
Because you have a kind of inner glow, like you're above anything petty. It's almost regal. So what'd you do back home?
Back home, I was in the family business back home.
What's that?
Goat herding. Yes, yes.
Really?
Yes. Does it surprise you?
No. It's just that you seem so educated.
Well, the life of a goat herder is not that demanding. The goats pretty much take care of themselves, which leaves a man with a great deal of time to read.
Please, let me.
No, it's not right, I should say.
Akeem, we should stop worrying about being poor. If I wanted a wealthy guy, I'd be with Daryl.
Would you like to dance?
Yes.
Someone to care, someone to share lonely hours and the moments of despair. To be loved, to be loved. Oh, what a feeling to be loved. Someone to kiss.
What about Patrice?
I am not interested in Patrice.
What about Daryl?
I am not interested in Daryl either.